years of intensive farming, and they just felt a bit uninspired and it wasn't making any money, and then they just took this massive leap of faith and made their 3,600-acre estate back to nature.
Oh, how wonderful.
Free-roaming animals, pigs, longhorn, deers, vegetation, scrub, just left to grow, minimum human intervention, working with nature, not against it. And this has taken over 20 years.
Well,
they start, and it's really funny because obviously she told all her neighbours we're going to rewild, you know, back in, like, you know, the early 2000s, and the neighbours thought she was making Jurassic